Ano yun? Ano ang problema mo?
You don't love me.
Anong pantisal? Sabi mo hindi masarap yun.
Even if it's masarap, you can let me try.
Saka, isa lang naman ang pinunta natin doon. May bibili lang tayo sa Watson.
When I wanted to buy pantisal, it was just passing by. You said, you don't want it. When I want to buy something, you said, you don't want it. How can you know? Want it or
sabi ko nga sa'yo, tinetesting lang kita. Inaantay kitang magkukulit ka. Kasi pag nagkulit ka, ibig sabihin gusto mo talaga. Minsan kasi sinasabi mo lang, uy, gusto ko yun. Uy, gusto ko yun. Uy, gusto ko yun.
If I say, uy, gusto ko yun, means I gusto ko lahat.
Anong gusto mo lahat?
If I say I want this, means I really want it.
Ang napag-usapan kasi namin ni Vika, mga pre, kapag punta namin sa Watson, uwi na agad, di ba? So, nag-aantay kami kasi ng tricycle.
But uncle, we had no talk like that, that we will go to Watson and right away we will go home. We don't have like that kind of talk.
Anong sabi mo? Di ba sabi ko, honey, samahan mo ako, punta tayo ng Watson, may bibili lang ako.
I'm bypassing by Watson, there is many stuff to check, to look, to buy.
Ano, to check, to look, to buy. Sabi ko, di ba, sinabi mo, tinanong mo ako kung gusto ko ng burger. Sabi ko, ayoko.
Why? Do you think, why am I asking this? We are passing by every single store. Honey, do you want burger? Honey, do you want milk tea? Honey, do you want this? Honey, do you want chicken?
Ayoko.
It doesn't mean you. Honey, you want to 7-Eleven? It means
ayoko.
That...
Eh, ayoko, tinatanong mo ko, ayoko na eh.
I don't care.
No, I don't care.
Because the thing is that if you buy it, you need to buy it so I could take a bite of something and then you will eat the rest because I'm on a diet.
Dapat sinabi mo, gusto mo, hindi ako.
But I will take only a bite. I'm on a diet.
Hindi yung kahit na. Dapat sinabi, pag ako kasi tinanong mo, sabihin ko, ayoko. Eh, kung ikaw, eh, di sige.
You know, you always need to, answer should be reversed.
Ang reverse.
If I say this, it should be different.
Sige, mag-specific ka kasi. Sabihin mo yung totoo, sabihin
then
mo yung
ano. Then you love me.
Ano, hindi kita gusto, mahalin nga kita. Kaya
if
nasabi...
you would makal, you would cut up your hair.
Huwag mo kasi gawin komplikado yung buhay. Kanina pa siya ganyan, mga pre, kinukulit niya ako buong ano pagdating namin. Ginugulo-gulo niya ako, tapos umaak siya ng ganyan. Oh, yan oh. Baliw na, baliw na.
Why you don't hug me? If I cry, you should touch me.
Baliw ko yata eh.
May ipis sa paa mo.
Bukaan!
Aray! Ano ba? Eh, di bumalik tayo. Pwede naman tayong bumalik ah. Ba tayo muna?
I lost my mood.
Oh, di okay na tayo.
No, I need to, well, my feeling is there that I want it, but they went away.
Sabi ko sa'yo, di ba, hindi nga masarap yun, hindi mo rin magugustuhan yun. Sabi ko, pwede ka namang umorder, mag-grab ka na lang. O kahit anong pagkain, orderin mo.
Look, my coffee, I went with you, I sacrificed myself to you, I sacrificed. I said, hon, let's go, wait up. And I said, okay, but my coffee is cold.
Kasi mga pre, gumawa siya ng coffee.
Yeah, Now made coffee, then you just said let's go and buy. I went with you and buy. I sacrificed myself. I sacrificed my coffee to you, but you didn't want to sacrifice yourself for my pandesal.
Kasi sabi ko nga, gusto ko, dapat kulitin mo ako nung time na yon. Kasi pag kinulit mo ako nung time na yon, eh, isa lang ibig sabihin nun, gusto mo talaga.
I kulit.
Kinulit mo ako, nasa tricycle na tayo. Sabi ko sa'yo, sige, balik tayo. Oh.
Because...
Anong gusto mong gawin ko?
Halik.
Halik.
Ano? Halik?
Ah, oh, sige.
Ano?
Oh, sige, halik? Sige, sige, sige.
Parang baboy ako.
Anong baboy?
Ano? Halik? Ano? Halik?
Okay na. Okay na?
No. It didn't help.
Anong gusto mong gawin ko?
You should not ask.
Oh, ito na nga. Ayo, oh,
you should not ask what you want. What's that? What do you want me to do for you? You should do it by yourself.
Huwag mo kasing gawing komplikado. Pwede mo naman sabihin, pag tinanong kita anong gusto mong gawin ko, sabihin mo agad para tapos ka agad.
It doesn't work like that. Buhay is not like that. Now I'm depressed.
Why?
Because Pandistel is not with me.
What?
Gusto mong bumalik tayo?
Hindi.
Oh, ayaw mo pala eh.
I don't know what I want. Wait, ang pangit. Pangit ang mukha ko ah.
Oo nga, wala pang ligo eh. Inumin mo na yung ano mo, yung coffee mo.
Baka okay, I will edit my art video. Oh, maki-provide away. If you want to check, I have some drawings. Please visit my art channel. It's called...
Hindi mo alam channel mo?
It's called Potato Art, so please visit and check. I do the drawings there. It's a nice drawings. Magapre, please check it. But here, check it here, okay? And if someone have pandesal, give it to me.
Gusto mo order na tayong pandesal?
No, ayoko. Already ayoko.
O sige, ganun na lang pala sa susunod. Sa susunod, kapag may kailangan akong bilhin sa labas, di na kita isasama. Para wala tayong problema, di ba? Mo. Oh, kanina, wala naman tayong problema. Eh kung hindi kita kasamang bumili, tas umuwi tayo, walang problema.
No, no, hug me! If you see a girl is crying, what's wrong with Yoshi Raul? Oh. Ay, nako.
Okay ka na?
Okay ka na.
Huh? Okay na?
Okay na.
Oh, sige.
Okay. Okay ko.
Lintik na pag
Ay, I'm sorry, I kissed you, mga pre.
Ani, anong pagkain natin ngayon?
Onigiri.
Onigiri?
No, it's about to make.
Ba't parang iba yung kanin?
Japanese rice.
Eh, nasa Pilipinas tayo eh.
But this is onigiri.
Eh, di Pilipino onigiri.
No.
Bakit mainit?
Yeah, because you know that you need to make it with my init rice.
Di lasang kamay mo na yan.
Ha?
Lasang kamay mo na.
Lasang katawan ko, pag-ibig.
Ano to?
It's cut-cut.
Naiwa ka na naman. Yan yung sinasabi ko, mga pre. Kaya nung nag-prank si Bikang, nahiwa siya. Ang mga reaction namin, naiwa ka na naman. Lagi na naman, na naman, na naman, na naman. Kasi mga pre, normal kay Bika yung naiiwa.
Perfecto, you see? Perfecto.
Ngayon mga pre, kakain na kami ni Bika ng mga niluto niyang Japanese food. Alam mo, nagtataka na talaga ako sa iyo eh.
Why you tataka? Sir?
Hindi, kasi ang hilig mo gumawa ng Japanese na pagkain.
And what's the problem?
Naalala ko lang kasi 'di ba, ang pinapangarap mo kasing mapang-asawa Japanese.
No, yes. Before, before.
Ba't parang nahihiya
ka? Before, now I have you. Oh,
ano
now yun? I have you.
Ano yun? Kailangan talaga, niyayakap ako?
Yes, 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 yes. Now I have you. I don't need anymore.
Binubola mo lang ata ako eh.
Yeah, bola-bola.
Oo, binubola mo ako?
What is bola?
It's like, tricking.
No! Wag ang bola! Kating ang bola, I'm not bola. Eat.
Ba't ayaw mo na ngayon kumain? Nung sinabi ko, nung in-open up ko yung ano, yung no. Japanese mo. May naaalala ka ba kapag gumagawa nito?
No.
Nagalo ko si Maria Osawa. Nung napakain ako ng Japanese food, naalala ko
siya. Osawa?
Mm-hmm.
Told you it's porno actress! Spicy girl!
Ano ba nagustuhan mo sa mga Japanese?
Sa pagkain or sa ano?
Hindi. Bakit gusto mo mapangasawa Japanese?
Because they are handsome. And I really love the culture of Japanese. I'm so in love with Japan. You know that?
Ba't yung Pilipinas? Hindi mo gusto yung culture?
No, I told you. I didn't know that it exists. Just Japanese, something is that, like, in something in my heart.
Ayaya naman ako sa Lithuania. Hindi ko rin alam na nag-exist yun eh.
No, see, we don't know what that it is exist. Now we know that it exists and we exist for each other. Yeah, and we love each other. Taste?
Pero kung bibigyan ka ng pagkakataon.
Yes, I will pick Japanese. I'm just joking!
Bilis ang sagot mo ah.
If you would not be my boyfriend, and I would keep continuing being alone, mm-hmm, I would search for a Japanese boyfriend.
Ako rin eh, kung hindi rin kita...
You cannot.
Ikaw pwede, ako bawal.
Mm-hmm.
Siyempre, kung hindi rin kita nakilala, magsa-search din ako
Russia.
You belong
to me. You belong to me.
Hindi nga, sabi mo nga, ako, pag hindi mo ako nakilala, o di ako rin, kapag hindi kita nakilala.
It doesn't work like that.
Hindi nga, kita kilala eh.
No, you belong to me.
Paano nga, hindi mo ako kilala?
One day I will kilala you. Maybe we will reborn in a different creatures, like butterfly.
Butterfly?
I don't know. Just, you are forever with me.
Hindi ikaw rin, bawal ka rin pumili.
I don't think so.
Japanese yung kanin ko ngayon.
Pero masarap.
Anong masarap?
Japanese kanin.
Yung Japanese masarap? O yung Pilipino?
Masarap, pero mas masarap Japanese.
Mas masarap sinandoming dito.
Ano? Sinandoming?
Yun yung pangalan ng kanin.
Sinandoming?
Sinandoming.
Sinandoming?
Sinandoming.
Sinandoming?
Dumeng? Yan ah. Ha? Yan, yan. Kaka-Japanese mo kasi. No, pinapatay ka ng Japanese.
Saliva. I got choked with saliva. I even read Japanese books. I have my favorite writer in Japanese.
Ako rin eh. Nagbabasa rin.
Ay, balik.
No, Russian. I'm also...
Okay, tell me the name of the writer.
Ha? Dasha Taran.
I'm not a writer.
She's a writer now.
Want me to suck in you?
Bakit?
Oh no!